We'll save you, poor soul.
The critters start a duet of their own, attempting to drown out the bard's music. They look at you expectantly.